back to the action now. The next of the finals on night two of competition. The women's equivalent of the medal ceremony we've just seen. It's a women's 50-meter butterfly final. From the Russian Federation, the Netherlands, two from Korea, two from Japan, South Africa, and Chinese Taipei. We've had that wait in the waiting room, listening to music, clearing their heads, going through their mental and last physical preparation once they're out of the pool. And now they listen as the crowd silences and waits for the call. They were silent for a moment. Now they are. Spodorenko here in the black and lame one from the Russian Federation. Out in the middle, though, we'll be looking at the Koreans and the Japanese and also Lovemore of South Africa. Over in lane six, it is Lovemore who's making an impression. Come back in a couple of lanes to Xiong in lane four. Lovemore's attacking still, holding it in lane six. Now they come at her in lanes four and five. And it is Xiong who gets up in lane four. Soma in lane five. Lovemore. Oh, Lovemore has got it in lane six. She has. That was a stunning result for her, and she is very emotional about this. She looked to have it with about 10 to go. The rest closed. One of the Koreans and the Japanese, one of the Japanese closed it. Soma getting up for second. Thank goodness for electronic timing, eh? Watching that. It really looked as though Soma had got in for it. Xiong and Lovemore. But look at that, one, two, and three. Lovemore, Soma, Xiong. Taylor Lovemore, 26.25. She did a 26.6 in the semi-finals. I think that's a personal best for her. Very impressive. The reaction time was the best. There it is confirmed. The winner of the women's 50 meters butterfly is South African's Taylor Lovemore, who goes to Florida State University. Ai Soma of Japan will take the silver medal. And the third place goes to Jong Soon of South Korea. Wonderful race.